again. This time it's what I got from the car boot. Went to the car boot yesterday. I was gonna film it, but it was raining, so I didn't bother to film it. I'll show you the bits I got from the car boot. Some games, because I'm getting an Xbox in June, July, August. I gotta count the days. The mirror that you might have seen on Facebook and Instagram that I was supposed to get for my birthday, but the money I got, I spent it, so I finally got it. And some things that happened last week. As you know, I was saying that I was getting a printer, washing machine, and that Lucif purse. I think I'll give up on it. I got my washing machine, and the housing officer said to me that, well, I came out with my dog, and she called me, and she said, Angela, have you thrown a washing machine downstairs? And I said, yeah. And she said, well, you have to pay £20 for it, because you've thrown it out, and you're supposed to get rid of it, because we don't get rid of it. So she was saying that I've got to pay £20. Because where I live, here, underneath, is the bin area. And you get, like, the summer, it stinks because the hot weather and the smell. And you get people putting stuff out there and out the back. And she's saying they was cutting cameras to catch people, so she saw me. So £20 I've got to pay. Then the printer, I got my money back off it. I went to Ryman's because I allow myself 60 quid, 60 to 70 quid for a printer. £140 a printer. So I got my money back, and the purse that I was after, I got my money back because the person didn't send the purse. Then the tapestry I told you that I was going to get, I've had to email PayPal last night and they said they're going to look into it. So I'll be getting my money back because 3 weeks I've been waiting for that tapestry. So I felt a bit down. So I went into town, and the shop that I got my phone and iPad, it's Cash Generator. And you can put money down every week and get. So I saw an Xbox X1. I like playing games. And I thought, I was hiffing and botting because I wanted a laptop. And he said, no, it's £60 down, then you pay £20 a week. So I done that because I sold most of my stuff. I sold my Xbox. I sold my iPad. I sold my laptop. The laptop I had to sell because the dog. I had to get a dog. And that cost £300. The Xbox I had to sell because stuff, circumstance, I had to sell that. And then my iPad had to sell that because of bedroom tax and that, they took me to court. So, but that cheered me up, getting my Xbox for August. So I'll show you what I got at the car boot, but first I'll show you that statue. So after looking at that, I thought, well, I'll treat myself to an Xbox. So I'll be telling you about the games. And this one I was after, I put it there, so I've got to be careful. It came this morning, and it's the Reflection, and I got it off eBay for £43 because I was given some money to get a birthday present, but I spent it for that to pay some bills and other things. And in the shop, because where I lived, I got a shop called the Oasis, and they sell all classic stuff, and he was selling it for £59 on eBay. They were selling these for £43, and that's the one, and it's called a Reflection. I don't know if you can, yeah. When she looks into the mirror, she sees a skeleton. So that's why they call it Reflection. And it's, I think it's Nemesis now. I don't know if you can see. But yeah, I always wanted this. So I'm going to get the skeleton lamp. Because I was hiffing and barring to get the pattern one. But my good friend, the Celtic Goth, said to go for that.
You're right there.
I'm going to go for that. So I'm going to put this safely. Don't want that broke. And I'm going to put that there. I don't want the cat knocking it over. That's all I need. That's a lot. I went to the car boot yesterday. I got a few crafting stuff. And this stuff I always wanted. I see it in the shops for about £25 to £15. The candle one's missing, but I can pick that up. And it reminds me of a gothic gate because I like vampire films and stuff like that, and it reminds me of that. And there it is. Whoop, it is. And you can open it out. See, as you can see, one of the candles missing. But for £3, I thought that was nice. So I'll put a picture up at the end of the video. You can see, and you just close it out and open it. So what I'm gonna do, Halloween and Christmas, is wrap some lights around it and put.
Good evening.
So it will.
Wonderful.
I might put some cobwebs and stuff like that. And then I went to the car boot. Well, I went to the range to get some crafting stuff. But at the car boot, I got these. Because I forgot to bring the paper to show you what it's done. I might put it at the end of the video, because this one, when you stamp it, that's what's come out. I've done it yesterday. And then this one is like the heart, when you stamp it. And I'm thinking of stamping it and putting it in shadow boxes. So that'd be good for that. And I got these. When I finish, I'll show you what I'm going to do with them.
Thank you for joining us this evening. I hope I may be of some service.
Two of them for a pound. What I'm going to do with these is, I'm going to get some, you can get it in Hobbycraft or the works, and they're like straw, but I think some people call them wormies. I'm going to put that in, and I'm going to get some wire, put it in, and I'm going to do, because I'm going to get some more buttons from the Ranger. I'm going to get some black, and I think it's black and green, and then the Halloween colours, orange. Because you get these bag of buttons for £3. So what I'm going to do is stick them in, make them like button trees, and stick them, and then you can see. Because if you go on Pinterest, you see the style they do. I'm going to do a different. I might do one like a gaming one with the little controllers and stuff. And then a Halloween one. And I might, when I get to 100 subscribers, I might give it away. But yeah, so I've got that. And then I've got some crafting bits of stuff. I've got these cards. I'm going to try and see what they look like. When I do them, I'll show you what they come out. The black cards. And I've got some gold ones. So that'd be good for. And then some stuff that you can just stick on patterns for birthday, and some, how they call it, embellishments, but they call them beads. That one. And that one. And I got some doggy wipes. If anybody's got a dog, go to the Range, and they're called cat and dog ear wipes. They're £3, and you can clean the cat and dog ears. Because I always do that with Razzie, clean her ears. And a cat, but sometimes the cats don't need it, but you're soupy. So that's what I got. Wasn't too bad. And I got a bag I forgot to show you. I might show you on the next one. It's a bag with fluffy stuff. It looks sort of funny. I'll take a picture, you can see at the end of the video. So yes, so it wasn't too bad. It was raining and everybody was packing away. So I was gonna film it, but it was packing away, and I thought, well, no good filming it and then you don't see much. But it wasn't too bad. I got a few stuff. So I got some games. Now I got this one. Is it this one? That one. Because I like playing games, so I'll be start playing games again. I got that one in the cardboard for £3. So I'm there. If anybody don't know the game, it's just it's like a DVD. Just put it in and then you put it in and then play your games. So I got that one. I haven't played that one because when I had my Xbox, I was going to play, but I sold all my games. That one. And I love this game. I love it because what it is, when you start the game, when I played it, was a guy called Arnold Dorian. And what he does, he walks, you've got to get him through the level, and he walks through and he chops people and, well, slice their neck off and chop, and it's really good. I liked it. And this one, I haven't played this. So there you are, Trevor. Something for you to get. Get an Xbox and you could be playing games. And we could challenge each other. And that one as well. I'm going to get some more. There's one I want. I've ordered it. It's called Suspicion. And it's a police that died. But he's got to find out who killed him. And that one. So the chap said to me, that our friend on Instagram, he said it's real life type killing, and then everybody go mad about that one. So I got that because I like playing games, and I'll be getting my Sims, and I'll be talking, because future videos I'll be talking about that, the games and stuff I get and things. It's just because I felt a bit down and I went in there. Really, I went in there to look for a laptop, but when I saw the Xbox, I asked the guy, I said, well, I've heard of Project Scorpion, and he said it's the same box, but just they put a name on it, it does everything. So if you get a 4K telly, you can watch. And I haven't got a DVD, so it's better to have it all in one, so I can play games and I can watch DVD without getting a separate DVD and an Xbox and that. So I thought, and when I get it in August, it'd be just right coming into winter and that. So because I just do things, hobbies, to keep my mind going so I don't get, you know, depressed and that. Because like I said, it's been over 1 year since I self-harmed. So, and I got my costume, so I'll show you that. I'll put it at the end of the clip. It's the Dragon Queen from Game of Thrones. And I've got the costume, the wig. All I have to get is the shirt to go on there because it cuts down here. Black leggings, boots, then the Beetlejuice, and then November. So I've got that to look forward to. My good friend Trevor, I've got one in a packet of sweets, but the other one, I can't find it. Like I said, my Morrison's a lot of rubbish. So once I get that, I'll do that one. And yep, there's nothing else to say apart from that. Just be careful when you're shopping online. I can see why people get fed up shopping online, because it's really gets you down. That's three things now. That's the printer, the purse. The person said they had the purse and then sent the money back. And the tapestry, I can't see that. It's been 3 weeks. I should have come by now. So I can listen to that. I do it the right time, you always play them. Yes, as you can see at the back, two more to get and a cat. So what I might do is put over there, like I said, when I finish decorating, next place to get is the bathroom. That's what I went the range for, to get the paint, but I end up coming out with crafting stuff. When the bedroom's done and everywhere's done, I'll do a room tour, you can have a look. I'm thinking of putting a shelf over there and putting my little gaming characters. So I'm going to get the guy from Assassin's Creed and Final Fantasy. I like playing them games. So it'll keep me occupied. And yeah, so I was a bit down last week. That's why I didn't do a video, because after that happening, then I went out with the dog, come out, and she told me about the washing machine. Because I haven't got a car. There's nobody I know can throw, and I was looking for the rag and bone man, he didn't come round. And I just put it there neatly, and you're not supposed to dump. I said, well, I'll put it outside. She said, no, because if you do that, that's fly tipping. So when I went in that shop, so if you want anything, it's called Cat Generator, and you can go in there. If you see anything, you can sell stuff. If you buy, you want to get money, you can sell stuff. But if you see the other one in Dudley, and I think in Wolverhampton, I think they have a better one, because they got gothic stuff. Because when I was in Wolverhampton, I got him the Count for £29. You could pay £10 and pay, I think it was £6 a week, because they give you 12 weeks to pay off for your items. But the ones here where I am in Birmingham, the one in town, we got cash generator, and we got CAX, where you can get games, and they don't do graphic stuff, they do gaming stuff. They do television, you can pay weekly, laptops, phone, Xboxes, laptops, like I said, yeah, I just said that, didn't I? Laptop, and stuff like cameras, and I can't think of anything else, tripods, and there's another thing, that box that you talk to, is that Quantana, or is it Quantana, or that's Alexa, they do that as well. So if you want things like that, you can pay. So like the Xbox is £300, I haven't got the money to pay that, so I pay weekly. So the only thing with that, you've got to make sure you pay it in time. I've got the 24th of August to pay for it. If you pay for it, say
good
like
evening,
you pay,
the master's been expecting you.
Say you pay 250 off it, and you only got a 50 quid to pay off it, and something happened, and it's the 24th tomorrow, and you can't make it. When you go back, say the 25th, you don't get your money back, and you don't get the item. They just put it back on the shelf, which I think is, well, maybe they tell you on the receipt. So I suppose, but yeah. So I'll try to. So I'll be getting that, and I'm thinking the purse, I might just get the battery when I see on Killstar. That's a waste of time. But yeah, so that's future videos. It be, I don't know about the car boot, because Branston Cross One is being cancelled. Just watching the caption. asking if he named candles. The Branston Cross one, he said he's got to look for another field because they can't use that one. Maypole one, I don't know what's happening. He might do it when the kids are on holiday. And August Lane, so I might go up Saturday and see what else I can get. And Graveyard, I'm just waiting to go. I might go do that, like, coming up to autumn time when it's nice and a little bit dark. And then I'll be doing my cosplay, because I'll be doing the 2 days. I'll be doing a Saturday, Sunday. And, yep, and then games when I play, I'll be talking about them. Things like that. So when I play a game, I'll talk about it. But the one that I really like is The Sims, so if anybody plays The Sims or that. So glad
you could make it.
That's me then. So I've cheered myself up a bit with that. When that came today, that was good. And getting the Xbox, so I'll be... But yeah, things like that, it makes you go down. That's why I used to sell my stuff, because I would get down and then think, oh, give up and then sell stuff. But when you sell something and then you want to get it back, it's twice as hard getting the stuff back that you sell. Like my iPad, I had to pay for it and got that back, my phone, because the phone I lost. One before I did sell, but the other one I lost it. So that's what I do. See, if anything, I've got friends who I can borrow money from, but if anything bad happened, I just tend to sell to get the money and pay for stuff or get stuff. Like the dog, I wanted a dog. I didn't have £300 to get up, so I had to sell a laptop, get the money and get the dog, because I couldn't borrow it off anybody. I've got my family to say, lend me the 300 and I'll pay you back. But when she needed to be spayed, I've got a friend and she lent me the money to spay her and then I pay her back. But if it was anything bad, I would, but apart from that, that's it. So that's it. So yep, so I'll be getting 2 more of them when I finish paying that, and yep, nothing else now. So I'll just, next video I might show you the costume, and yep, I think, yeah, the costume. I'll put that at the end of the video, and the rest of the bits, what I've done with this and where that is, and the games. And that's it, folks. So I'll see you again to the next one. Hopefully it should be car boot, maybe Saturday, what I get. I'll just see what turns up and I'll just pop up and tell you. So right, folks, you have a good time and a nice evening, and that's it. I don't know what else to say now, I'm rambling. And that's it. So Trevor, I'm looking out for them sweets. You see what you do with all them sour sweets, you don't, you save them, and when it's Halloween you send them to me and I'll eat them. But the chicken, I'm still having them Carolina Reaper chicken, brilliant. I'm getting used to it now, so my stomach is settling to it. So that's great. I'm doing what you're saying, putting the sauce on it. Still getting them, they're lovely. And the vindaloo one I'm getting. And there's another one as well in Morrison's, the hot one. So I'm eating the hot stuff. Because now when I eat hot stuff, it's nothing now. So it's getting used to it. So right then, I'll leave you guys to it. Hope you like the stuff I got and the gaming stuff. So yeah, Trevor, go and get yourself an Xbox and we can play together. We can be on the gaming things. So I think that was good for those lot. So I got, because they're quite expensive if you see them. They're about 30-40 quid. So yeah. So I'm happy with it. Well, I got them, but I haven't got the Xbox yet. So it's best to stock up, so when you get it, I can play. Right, guys. Like I said, now I am going now. So I'll see you, and you have a good evening. Cheers.